What's a good camera comparison review without tons and tons of indoor shots? Yes, I am Batman. Kinda.
So, coming to the very first picture, I feel the OnePlus one looks a little bit sharper as compared to the S8 Plus. But we need to remember in all these tests that OnePlus 6 is a brand new device. However, S8 Plus is almost a year old device, and the lens in the OnePlus 6 is better as compared to the S8 Plus. So comparatively, both of these images look pretty similar, but I'll say there's a little bit sharpness more on the OnePlus 6. Zooming in, we can see that the OnePlus 6 shot has more dust particles visible as compared to the S8 Plus shot, and even the edges are defined a little bit better. But again, overall, I'm just nitpicking too much, and I don't think to a general eye these both of these shots would look different in totality. But yeah, OnePlus 6 is definitely a slightly bit sharper than the S8 Plus shot. Comparing these two shots, as you can see, the OnePlus 6 is a little bit darker as compared to the S8 Plus one. This scene was particularly very dark, and as you can see, there's much evidence of noise going on in the OnePlus 6 shot. Checking the close-up shots, we can easily see that the S8 Plus is a little bit brighter, but after zooming in, we can clearly notice that the S8 Plus has more noise than the OnePlus 6 shot. It is a little bit brighter, but more noisy than the OnePlus 6. And as you can see, the numbers are fairly clear in both of them. And the leftmost pipe, the more details are visible on the S8 Plus. However, as I have said, S8 Plus has more noise as compared to the OnePlus 6 in this shot. Very hard to spot a difference in these two images. Both of them look fairly detailed. On the green leaves, the OnePlus 6 seems to have a little more detail than the S8 Plus shot. Checking the close-up shots, it's quite evident that the S8 Plus has a slower processing, and that is why there's a little bit of haze, a little bit of blur in the details. And OnePlus 6 is standing quite good against the S8 Plus shot. However, overall, the details are well captured in both of the phones. Looking at these two shots, as we can see, the S8 Plus is more exposed, but due to that, the tube lights behind the scenes are overly exposed. However, in the OnePlus 6 shot, it's not extremely exposed. It's a little bit darker as compared to the S8 Plus, but due to which the tube lights behind the scene are well exposed. They're not overexposed. Tube lights still are looking like tube lights and not like a very strong beam of lights. In this shot, however, when we zoom in, it's quite evident that the texts are way much sharper and clearer in the S8 Plus shot. So nothing more to say here. I think overexposing the shot might have helped S8 Plus take a better picture with more clarity. The finger shot on the OnePlus 6 is a bit darker, and the finger shot on the S8 Plus is a bit brighter. Zoom in and check how sharp they are, and clearly the S8 one is a bit sharper, has more detail, has more clarity in it as compared to the OnePlus 6 one. So all the comparisons so far are a mixed bag. This shot, both the shots look fine, but the S8 Plus just looks a little bit brighter. Zooming in, we can clearly see that even though the S8 Plus is better exposed, it's a little bit hazy as compared to the OnePlus 6 shot. The OnePlus 6 has some evident noise, but details are better captured on it, and the picture looks more stabilized because I think OnePlus 6 is faster at processing. I took a quick test to check the stabilization of both the shots, and I felt in the video comparison the S8 Plus has better, brighter videos as compared to the OnePlus 6. And also the stabilization for some reason feels better on the S8 Plus.